heard it, MIDIJam is getting an upgrade. It's called midis2jam2, my own new recreation of MIDIJam. It's got sound font support, free cam support, and soon it won't have any missing instruments. Have a look and listen. Here's how you get started. Go to midis2jam2.xyz, then scroll down and click the download button for your machine. The program runs on Mac and Linux too. Follow the instructions in the installer, and now you have midis2jam2. The way you play MIDI files in midis2jam2 is different from MIDIJam. You have to use this launcher that allows you to choose your MIDI file, device, sound font, and any other extra settings. To start, click Load and select a MIDI file. Then choose your MIDI device. The program comes with Gerval, a software implementation of a MIDI synthesizer. This generally works well, but if you have a special other device, like an external synthesizer or virtual MIDI synth, you can pick that here. If you choose Gerval, you'll need to select a sound font. It comes with the default sound font, but you can load any SF2 or DLS file using this list editor. Just hit the plus button and select your sound font. You can move it around in the list with the arrows. Latency fix adjusts the sync of the audio and video. If you notice the audio is out of sync with the video, try adjusting this number. You can also have midis2jam2 run in full screen. Just check the box. Finally, we have transition speed. This is a new feature in midis2jam2. It allows for smooth transitions when instruments are moving on stage. Try experimenting with the setting and see which one you like best. Finally, hit Start to begin playback. midis2jam2 will open a new window. Here you can left-click drag to move the camera. While dragging, you can use the WASD keys to move around, scroll in and out to zoom, and use Q and Z to move up and down. The 1 through 6 number keys still work. Hold Shift to go fast and Control to go slow. And that's about it. I encourage you to try this out yourself and look in places that you've never seen before. Now, because this is a relatively new program, it's bound that there's going to be some bugs and glitches. If there's anything that you encounter while using the program, go to the GitHub page and open an issue. Be sure to use the bug report template and make sure there isn't already an issue open for the same problem. By the way, midis2jam2 is completely open source and freely licensed, so you can have a peek at the code and see how different instruments work. If you want to get really advanced, you can clone the source and experiment with changing the logic, models, or textures. If you want to add new features, go ahead and make a pull request. The program uses the original models and textures from MIDIJam, so a big thank you to Scott Hagg for allowing their use in this project. If you want to stay in the loop and be notified when future versions come out, be sure to join the Discord server I've linked in the description. I'll be posting announcements there, and you can ask for help there too if you get stuck. Once you've had a chance to try out the program, you should fill out the survey that I've linked in the description. If you have something that you want added to the program, this is the best way to tell me, so be sure to fill that out. Okay, that's all. If you have any questions, reach out. I'll leave you with some clips that I've recorded during development. Be sure to like and subscribe this video, and ring the bell so you know when I post next. Thanks.